A lot of people to talk to. And once you have a lot of people to talk to, know, it makes you a bit comfortable.
But now society is growing.
And once society is growing, social media is becoming more realistic.
Our understanding has become broader and deeper.
You know, at first, because of our cultural and religious background, yes, in a certain light.
I think that a lot of religious organizations now, we are saying that there are all kinds of religious interpretations of mental illness. Some of them are too extreme. You know, even for spirituality, we are talking about what spirituality is, about all the things we believe in. We believe that if we have a good approach and understanding to mental illness, it's better rather than tunnel mind, we need to be able to collaborate with all the stakeholders. You know, who see people all the time, because when people are spread, where the trust is, where they go, right? For example, when someone comes to you and the person has some mental health issue, we should be able to collaborate with a mental health professional to be able to offer a holistic care.
I think that some people still have some people.
I'm a fan of the attention deficit hyperactive disorder.
Na tension is this shifted. I didn't know.
And they make decisions without thinking about it.
And they think this is a child, and you are home. And you realize that this child has some potential problems, but this one is normal for that age. And normally, after 3 years, 4 years, 6 months, and normally after 3 years, 5 years, 6 months, and normally after 3 years, 4 years, 6 months, and normally after 3 years, 4 years, 6 months, and normally after 3 years, 4 years, 6 months, and normally after 3 years, 4 years, 6 months, and normally after 3 years, 4 years, 6 months, and normally after 3 years, 4 years, 6 months, and normally after 3 years, 4 years, 6 months, and normally after 3 years, 4 years, 6 months, and normally after 3 years, 4 years, 6 months, and normally after 3 years, 4 years, 6 months, and normally after 3 years, 4 years, 6 months, and normally after 3 years, 4 years, 6 months, and normally after 3 years, 4 years, 6 months, and normally after 3 years, 4 years, 6 months, and normally after 3 years, 4 years, 6 months, and normally after 3 years, 4 years, 6
And the teacher, Depressing the school because they cannot pay attention, which is not their fault. So sometimes we shouldn't be so claiming case, but we should be understanding why they do what they do.
Once we help, sometimes they can have genuine problems
because after 7 years, they don't have a reason not to learn. Because they have all the motivation to learn, and they can't just pay attention, so they can't sit down at one place and concentrate, and it disturbs them. So teachers should not be so much excited in caning children.
The person doesn't know why you're paying attention, the person doesn't have any help for that child.
And learning is so interesting, but kids learn by association, educating, teaching, so it gets to the point as well in the purpose again. Because the child learns how to be seen, the case, and they need help instead of, for teachers, you don't change any of them by caning and protecting deficit problem, because it wouldn't change for 10 years, for example, the one before, 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 the one before You could actually find my dad's market. No, I can't manage it.
I'm not sure if you're a good person.
I think that motivation will help you take them. If you don't do that,
The first one is struggling in school. So I can't
Sometimes we lose focus. They can even run across the street. And parents should be careful. So, what is the school?
So sometimes, even finding the minister, some older people, right, commit certain crimes.
But they have that problem.
Once they go through this kind of attitude, they cause trouble. So this person can shoot you and take your money. So you could commit crime without thinking about it. And sometimes, for me, 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 for me,
especially with learning problems, they may have learning.
Right, and there is this around about the fact that children, when they eat too much sugar, they become hyperactive.
Right,
and so when you give too much sugar, it's not okay. And there are all kinds of ways about sugar and attention deficit disorder.
Right,
now it's a lot of issues will come up about these things. Right, right.
If a child has this problem.
Right, right. First of all, we can prevent some. If pregnancy,
early childhood, we can prevent some of them.
Right, right.
The genetic ones, we may not be able to prevent them.
Right, and now right. there's also things about lead poisoning and all that, from pipes and stuff, when children expose a lot of lead, it affects their brain, and those things we can prevent.
Right,
and
right.
so we need to prevent problems.
Right,
but in case your child has it, what should the mother do?
For parents, sometimes This apart can be lower with a little bit of love. I'm afraid, you tend to move dangerous things away from your home because one of the problems is injuries. They don't think about those things. So once you are aware that a child has this problem,
A key, because a mama and mama are mobile.
You don't leave soapy water there.
Intention, drama, banana, 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 tissue.
So once you know that my child has this problem, you start to tell the child, let me call, so if you don't understand, any of the biggest problem, but parents should understand that my child is unique. Or how other children in many corner. So any of our Don't leave them off your side. So you are quick to say jai. So I'll call church and I'll sit at the back where I can easily move out with the kid. What's up, baby? So for parents, the first thing is that they have to make sure they understand their child. They think, oh, no, my friend, you should come together. Sometimes they have a little respect for males than females. Most of these kids almost have a time member. Almost, they may factor in the home. So the children should come together and try to understand their child. You may even change the child's school.
So, what's your performance? You have a school that can handle the child.
You have a school that can handle the child.
You have a school that can handle the child.
later on.
We have a lot of denial states. Before I read, because
it's difficult to accept the same problem.
Sometimes it's difficult.
Yeah, the parents accept that.
If you don't accept, it's difficult for you to have that child. Only yesterday, the lady has a problem,
and purely it's a psychiatric problem.
And Nepa Pan is a big person.
One of the besties.
So for him, a difficult man. And we clearly see a psychological problem, a holistic mental health care. And we've been talking to the child, just one chance to assess the girl and see if she has a father. So sometimes, parents, because of the parents, it's difficult for them, because it's a lifelong thing, and it's hard to sound and all that. So that's sometimes is key, and we also have to enhance the child's target.
Not plenty things at a time, but maybe you focus on dressing. Maybe for a week. And then make sure the child improves on his attention in dressing. Maybe next week I'll focus on eating yourself. Next week I'll focus on guide the child, don't mimic, no self-help, no attacks, no daily routines, the parents will have to take the child's kind of stuff, and there should be some reward.
Kiss like that responds a lot of reward.
I think it will be a reward. Once parents involve them, they learn better.
She might not understand why they are giving them tax oriented. So you try to make them do things on a daily basis.
And demand time and attention.
Once I make sure that you guide the child through every activity that they do.
Help the child to come out.
Then you make sure that the next week, three weeks, now could you pay attention. Now you can move to other stuff, to which you do things, so that your child can become independent and be able to follow things when he's supposed to follow. But what I say that things like that. No,
it is a collaboration, between
the health professionals,
the parents,
and the school.
You can't manage, things like that exclusively.
You need professionals to help you.
You also need the school to be able to help out.
So while you are going to test and understand, qualified students, hospitals need to do our own assessment and find out what it is and monitor the child's progress.
And we also have certain behavioral modification in the hospital.
We are able to teach you some self-help skills.
Then there are therapists around who can do all kinds of therapies.
For the child and also for the family themselves.
We are able to teach certain therapies to help you.
Right?
So it's a holistic thing, like you said.
It's not one way, especially for mental health, some parents hide their kids.
For whatever you do, abafano da problem.
But you share in tema, abafano kava faster.
Thank you so much. You made time to watch us every Tuesday. Join us and tell your relatives.
We thank you.
Have a wonderful week.
Yakram.